We never got to take advantage of the outdoors when we lived in the city. We never really had time to do anything but work. We had no idea what we were missing out on. Quality time. Playtime. Time to soak it all in. Time to enjoy the little things. We just can't believe how incredible this entire area is. Not only beautiful, but super fun. Who would have thought a small town on the edge of the Catskills could offer this much? We have everything we need. An incredible quality of life. A really great place to live. Amazing locally grown and raised food that we can pick up at farm stands and farmers markets all around us. Really cute, cozy cafes and restaurants. We're obsessed with this one coffee shop, Lunch Spot, and what seems to be an endless amount of awesome stores chock full of locally produced products. Everywhere we go, we keep finding really friendly, helpful people, always willing to give you some advice about life in Delaware County. I have to admit, I was a little scared of going to a rural part of New York State. I kept thinking, what about culture? But we're only a few hours from New York City. And there is so much arts and culture going on right here. We just keep discovering more. We've been going paddleboarding. Who knew we could paddleboard? We're actually both getting pretty good. We just love it. Just standing on this big lake all by ourselves and soaking it all in. And then we move on to the next adventure. The next discovery. We keep finding great new places to eat and drink. And making new friends all the time. She's so happy to be a doctor here. She loves her clinic, she loves the patients, she loves her coworkers. She loves working in this big network, but that still feels like she has a personal connection to everyone she works with. She tells me all the time how lucky she is to work with positive, hardworking people in every department. Everyone just seems happy there. Happy to go to work each day. We love that she landed at Bassett Healthcare Network. We know we made the right decision. I think she found her reason. I know we found